What's up, guys? I'm the Gamester. And welcome back to another episode of Steel Diver Subwars Multiplayer. And we're off. First off, if I sound a little tired, like my voice or something, there's a very, very good reason for that. I have spent the day shooting shotguns. C4. When in doubt, C4. Our team up. Of course we're teaming up. But yeah, like, I'm a bit sore, but, you know, that's just... Let's follow him. Let's follow the level 99 because, you know, goodness, we don't have any opportunities to do so. They're all against us. Sorry if I leave. Oh, do you have a battery net, dude? Oh, parents. Alright. Whoa! The heck was that?
Repair the damage.
All right. Where are you? Come on. I am absolutely doing a bonehead move by now, just staying here above the water. But, you know, north. Oh, speaking of level 99s, I am horrible at dodging! Hopefully I ran good enough interference. I think I did. Well, now we get to see a fight between two level 99s. That's just something you don't really see. Not because there aren't that many level 99s, but, you know, there aren't. Very intense battle. A very cool battle. You know, because of the ice. Very interesting. Oh, man, that was a nice shot. And he's streaming oil. Oh, brother. Actually, I think this would be a good opportunity. So guys, actually need to see if I can do this, because I'm not sure, how to do it yet. YouTube has, like, these cards that you can use, and one of them is a poll option, and I figure maybe at some point in the, you know, the episode, I give you a poll between, two submarines, and you guys vote on which submarine you want me to play. And I think the poll for this time is going to be, do you want me to play next episode? Do you want me? Holy crap, 3 level 99s of the same room. Maybe 4, I don't know. Do you want me to play as the Victor 3 or the Big Walrus? I think that's what we're gonna do. So, you look in the corner right now, and there should be a pull. So just hit Victor 3 or Walrus. Big Walrus. And, you know, whichever gets the most votes for my next episode is what we're gonna do. There we go. I've been looking for a dot. There's a dot. And what do you know? It's blue. Hello, blue. Going after Submaster. Oh my. That's not good. Send a couple torpedoes his way. Fire. At least give him the warning, like, or, you know, long range hit. Fire. And we hit him again. Fire. And now he's trailing oil. That's nice. Fire. Where? Panic button. He's shooting under me. Crap. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's right there. He's above me. Good maneuver. Oh, brother. Oh, my goodness. Man, it is a heavyweight bout. I'm gonna get my butt kicked here in a second when his friend shows up. How in the world did he not blow up? I at least prefer I take my enemy down with me, but they're, you know. Oh, well. Guess it couldn't be helped. I know that sub anywhere.
Nice snipe.
Thank you. I like. That was a pretty nice thing. Did hitting him. We lost, but. Oh, brother, that's... That is... This is gonna be really, really fun. I can tell, I'm seeing the names up there, and I know... All but one of these guys, sorry, Toon Link, maybe we can, be friends in the future. But, I'm seeing, Beef, Blue, Jaheel, C4, Explosives. Fire! I can't wait till Mario Kart 8 Deluxe comes out. That looks just like such an exciting game. Of course, as I said last episode, I've been busy with, Breath of the Wild, as well as, I don't think I did mention this, Retro City Rampage. Now, when someone has your pattern down, there's really not much you can do to dodge torpedoes. And what the floating torpedoes? I'm glad we're not the only non-level 99. We are the only non-level 80 in this, but... Alright, 80 and above. Jaheel is giving it to Big Blue. Bam! Ba-dam! Bam! Ba-dam! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Too soon. That reminds me, I never played an F-Zero game. I wonder if I should do that sometime. I mean, I played like the demo version on Brawl. Man, this is absolutely, like, we have four level 99s battling it out. This is great. Guys, you don't know what great is. This is just absolutely wonderful. Dude, watch out for the pillars. Yeah, you're gonna, do stuff. He's in no position to help, man. Yeah, this is over. Man, I want that sub, but I know the only way to get is get to level 99, but it's such a nice looking submarine. Well, that battle's over. Go for the ram! Go for the ram! Ramming him is gonna hurt him a lot more than it's gonna hurt you. Oh, man. That's one way to deal with homing torpedoes if you don't have, Masker. You can just try and hope to shoot him out of the air. Boom. Alright. 1v1, and both players are healing. This is going to be quite the match. C3. Get out of there. Get out of there. All right. Oh, this is looking like a good setup now, man. As soon as one person unmasks, and the battle is on. I don't think we're going to see a battle like this in a long time afterwards. Oh, solid hits on Submaster. Blue looks like he has him on the ropes, but where is he? Where's Submaster gone? Is he above the water line? Both players, wait, what? No! Kidding me? I want to know how that ends. No.
No. No, that's horrible.
That's a crappy way to end. Like, just communication error. Well, that's a good place off to end. To end as you can get. Alright. So, just to let you know, guys know, with the poll. Let's see, is it the Victor 3? Yeah. No, go back. I'm going to be recording several episodes tonight, so you're going to be voting on which sub I use for the an episode after, like in my next session. So here you have the Victor 3, and the Big Walrus. So y'all can go back to the poll. Vote on which sub you want me to use, and the winner will, the winning sub will be used. I just want to engage you guys more, because, it's, like, you have a single player channel, and it can be hard for, to get involvement, and I just, without you, my channel wouldn't be where it is and growing. So, I'm just figuring maybe you guys can participate, because only together can we grow, But anyhow, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you back later for more Steel Over Sub Wars, Check out my other episodes, give this video a thumbs up, comment, and click my face right now to subscribe. And, again, thank you guys so much. 82 subscribers, man. That's awesome.